When I first came to the UK, I said, I'm an American. You can't hurt my feelings. You can piss in my face, just give me the fucking money. That is a direct quote. Nobody in this room or nobody that you've ever met in your life would say that. Nobody. And when they ask me, how did you get all this fucking money? Because then I repeated just what I repeated. And they go,